back on. I just gotta remember.
Finishing the camo today. It's almost done. So we ended up doing a lighter gray because our room was blending a little too much, turning on the light. Okay, I just finished with a clear. I'm really happy with how it turned out. So I'll show y'all what it looks like wet, and then of course I'll do a final reveal when everything's dry.